Okay, so it's not the YouTube CEO, unless it's the same guy. I can admit when I'm wrong. I can admit when I'm wrong before I even am wrong, right? I'm probably wrong, but here. Now, this is more factual information. This is more of a corrected statement. The actual CEO of Google is on the run, allegedly. Not necessarily on the run, but they can't find him because he's being subpoenaed. What is the name of this channel that I'm on? What is the name of my Rumble channel? Google Blows Goats. He's the Google goat. Yeah, well, I wouldn't expect any sympathy from me. Although the stuff that's going on with your platform, you may be completely unaware of. So, that is possible. It could be as simple as a couple punk-ass dirty cops. But, that's why it's important to not act like people don't exist. Because then, things like this might happen, right? People who are not even involved get in trouble because of people that are keeping secrets. Whatever the case, I don't give a fuck. Fuck them all. If you're tied to any of it, fuck you. You know? Fuck your family too. That's what happens. Especially, now listen. People say, oh, you're talking about people's families. Now listen here. When you specifically warn somebody, now listen, you fuck me over. It's fuck you and your family. So you know that before you fuck me. When someone lets you know what it is, that's on you. When you fuck up, when they tell you, here's what's going to happen, right? I mean, you know, not in every case, but I'm saying like, depending on what is going on, like this situation, it's so blown up out of proportion, been going on for so long, dude, fuck all your motherfucking family. I don't give a fuck, for real.